Are you ready to start the music of Pixar Live, a symphony of characters?
Yes, sir.
I can hear you.
Sir, yes, sir.
And let's get the orchestra out here.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, we are proud to present the music of Pixar Live, a symphony of characters. And now, please welcome your conductor for the evening.
Hey, howdy, hey, everybody.
Yee-haw!
Greetings, Earthlings. Ooh, hey. Play like the wind, orchestra. Why don't you take it from here?
Sounds like a good idea. Come on, Woody.
Whoa, okay, enjoy the concert, folks.
Maestro, take this concert to infinity and beyond!
All right, let's hear it for Woody, for Jesse, and for Buzz Lightyear. Thank you very much, everyone. My name is Rick Mizell. I've been a Disney cast member since 1982. It's my joy, it's my privilege, it's my honor to work with this fabulous orchestra and begin to bring you the music of Pixar Live. Let's go.
Dish on her head.
Hey, boys!
Honey! I mean, Mrs. Incredible.
A symphony isn't a bunch of bad guys. It's an orchestra. Come on, we got a world to protect. Let's go!
Sorry about the interruption, folks.
It's showtime.
Hey, let's hear it for the Incredibles and Frozen.
Thank you. I'm Dory. Do you know where that underwater music is coming from? Oh, I know. I'll go ask Marlin and Bingo. No, Chico. Taco? Huh. Where are they? Bye now. Just keep swimming. Just keep swimming.
I know. He's here to make you scream with laughter. Please welcome my buddy, Mike Wazowski.
Thank you, Sully, and hello, humans. Here's one you're gonna like. What's the difference between a fish and a piano?
What?
You can't tune a fish.
Mike, we're supposed to make him laugh.
All right, why did the pirate make a great opera singer?
Why?
Because he loved the high seas. Get it? The high seas.
Hey, that's not half bad. Of course, it's not half good either.
I got one more. How is an orchestra director like a lightning rod?
How?
They're both great conductors.
Thank you. All right, let's hear it for Mike and let's hear it for Sully.
Stay funny, humans.
Goodbye, everybody!
And remember, you can't spell music without an I.
To conclude tonight's performance, a song that has had a special place in our hearts for over 20 years. Enjoy.
Enjoy the rest of of your evening here at Disney's Hollywood Studios.